cut long strips of paper.
Hi mums, since so many of you wanted to know how we made the dancing giraffe, I thought of doing a quick video to show you how. Take a sheet of colored paper and cut strips out of it. Glue the strips at one end together to form a sort of a triangle. Now, turn it over and fold the sides inwards and keep folding till you reach the end. Keep repeating with other strips of paper. For making the neck of the giraffe, we have taken and stuck 3 strips of such folded paper. For legs, we have stuck 2 folded paper, and for ears, there's 1. Take a kitchen roll and cut it into 3/4 and 1/4 in size. Paint it yellow and stick some brown spots for the giraffe. Glue in your googly eyes and stick the ears. Now stick the neck and the legs. All you need to do now is to make the giraffe dance. Take a pen and make holes on both the sides of the body and a hole on the head of the giraffe. Now put a thread inside in the holes. We have used a cotton twine. And tie the loose ends together. Hold it up and make your giraffe dance. Hope you like our today's video. For more such videos, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.